Hello students, today in this video I will be discussing question answer of chapter Shut the Door. So let's start. Answer the following. Question number 1. What did you notice about the boy who never shut the door? Answer. The boy who never shut the door is a stubborn boy who does not obey his parents, who repeatedly asks him to keep the door shut. But he fears when his parents threaten him to send on a voyage in a chartered ship to Singapore, which is far away from his house. He likes to live in an open place. Question number 2. Quote lines to show that boy's parents were very patient with him. Answer. The following lines suggest that his parents were very patient with him. His father would beg, his mother implore. Godfrey Gordon Gustavus Gore. We really wish you would shut the door. So children, this is all for today. See you in the next video. Thank you.